Peace be upon you. Today we are going to have a look at a new Unity configuration tool called Unity Tweak Tool. So this tool is available for 13.04. It is available in the repositories, and then it's also available for 12.10 through a PPA. And it is a really nice tool, well designed, and has most of the features that a Unity users will require. So in launcher, we have your standard launcher settings. Search is your simple settings for search. And panel, switcher, web apps, all the standard stuff. If you enable transparency, like I have done it, it looks nice. Then in general, you have the zooming. Now this is very easy. I've set it to control plus equal to, so it's working nicely. And control minus to workspaces. By default, workspaces are not on in workspaces, switcher is not present in 13.10, but you can do it from the appearance settings and also from here. Four workspaces are fine for me. Now windows spread, again this is a really nice feature. All the windows that are open get spread, and this is also a new nice feature that you can close any of the windows that you want. Window snapping, now this is something that I really like. Let me explain how. Let me open an application. Let me open Software Center. So the default behavior is that when you take the window to the left, to the right edge, it goes to the half right of the screen, and then if you go take it to the left hand side, it covers the half left of the screen. Now with this feature, what you can do is you can enable like quarter tiling. For example, if I put it to the bottom right over here, then it will take the bottom right corner, and similarly top right corner. Now why this is useful? Because like I have a 21 inch monitor or 22 inch monitor, I believe, and to make the best usage of the screen, I do a lot of tiling. Now the nice thing in Unity is that you can do tiling using the Control Alt and numpad keys, but this is a great feature that I saw in KDE first, and it's great to use it over here also. Hot corners again makes the usage of your system your moving in the workspaces and windows very simple. So I have set the bottom right corner as show workspaces, so I go here again, move to any workspace that I want. Similarly, I have set the bottom left as spread all windows, so I can easily navigate between them. Again, this is additional, you can see for that over here. Rest of it is the basic stuff, theming, icons, cursor, fonts, window controls. Then desktop icons. Now I don't like desktop icons, so if you want, you can have the home folder and another stuff that you want. In security, whether you want these features to be present over here or you want them not to be enabled. So let's say user logout. Now see, user logout is not disabled. If I uncheck it, see, logout will come over here. Similarly, user switching, if I check it, no more users switching. Then it depends upon you. Yeah. And similarly, overlay scroll bars work fine for me, but if they don't work for you, you can change it to legacy, that is your classic scroll bar style. And another good application that is designed by my friend Georgi Karabaslav and his and many other people have in his team. Now they have a team, I don't remember the name, but then they have developed it, and this is an excellent application. I'll put the description of the PPA PPA in the description box below. Again, sorry man, sorry. So thanks for watching, and take care everyone. Share this video if you find it useful, like it, and I'll see you next time. Peace be upon you.